amnesty to me. There are some friends you need to disconnect from in order for you to go far. There are some people that must leave you in order for God to make you. Listen, if you cannot stay with me when things are rough, don't come back when things are good. There is something. Don't come back when things are good. There are some people, when things are rough with you, things are rough with your life, things are rough with your ministry, things are rough with your education, things are rough with your destiny, that is the moment they pick to leave your life, because they feel that when they leave you, nothing can happen, because they feel that when they leave you, all your life, everything will go down the drain. They believe that they are the pillar that are holding your destiny. They feel that without them, God cannot do anything. But I've come to announce to somebody that your help does not come from man. Your help cometh from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. There are some people that when they experience the mess of your life, they run away from you. Even as a minister, there are some certain people when they witness a little mess of your life, they run away from you. But what they don't understand is that no man is perfect. Even ministers, there are some certain things we still need down to say, God, help us. And listen to me, over the years I've come to understand that God is the God that can turn a mess to a message. God is the God that can bring a message out of a mess. So no matter the mess that your life may be in, perhaps there is one thing that has carried people away. Perhaps there is one thing that has made people that should have helped you to run away from you. But I've come to announce to you that don't worry, let them go, because a better one is coming. Better connections are coming, better people are coming, better relationships are coming, better are coming. No matter who may have left you, one of the problems with people is that when people leave them, they begin to weep and cry. They begin to think that there is no more hope. Because that person is your backbone does not mean that God cannot take you to the place that he wants.